Hi, it's the Jacksonville Jukebox and yet another episode.
And another case of alt-rock coming to you from Jacksonville. We've got Cold and Stupid Girl.
Fletcher High School making its contribution to the world of rock and roll with Cold and Stupid Girl. I guess they also had Joanne Campbell from the 50s.
That's true. That's
there
true.
You go.
We'll get to her at another episode.
But, Fletcher representing. It's always good. I love seeing the high schools that some of these bands and people that went to, you know, you give it a sense of camaraderie.
You bet. If you love this local flavor that we're putting out at you, be sure to subscribe below, comment if you'd like, and be sure to click on the link to the Jacksonville Historical Society.